Orchard Towers, Forum the Shopping Mall.
Of old Singapore. Trade of cargoes used to dress up the spirits on the river to unload their cargoes at the shop houses and go down along the banks. Today, the dress make it boutiques and new markets. It is also for great food and drinks at award-winning restaurants, pubs and cafes. You can enjoy Clarke Quay al fresco all day and all night. Nearby was home to the founder of modern Singapore, Sir Stamford Raffles. It is also the burial ground. Welcome on board the Singapore Riverboat. We are pleased to take you on a journey down the Singapore River historical waterway of Singapore. Completed in 1886 and rebuilt in 19 original colonial era Parliament House, it is located nearby and now functions as a museum. The complex and museums are open for tours. In contrast to the tall buildings are the shop houses and go downs of both key. Completed in 1842, it was the first to serve the port's growing trade. Hundreds of gunboats carried huge bales of rubber or sacks of grain to warehouses along the riverbank. The hard-working coolies of old, who used to unload the goods all day, have now given way to high-partying young professionals, who in 1977, with the government initiated an extensive western end of the Singapore Harbor. After spending 10 years of cleaning, it is now a financial center. Within this compact district is one of the region's largest concentrations of offices, including 130 banks housed in futuristic buildings like this one, the United Overseas Bank Plaza. At 280 meters in height, it is one of the tallest buildings in Singapore. You can climb up later to the 36th floor for a gorgeous view of the city. Governor of Singapore. It is also Singapore's only suspension bridge and remains as it was for the last century exclusively for pedestrians. Assigned by 1925, it was the island's general post office until recently when it was lovingly conserved as the luxurious Grand Fullerton Hotel. Before the modern Esplanade Bridge was built, the river's mouth was marked by the British era Emerson Bridge. The bridge was built in 1910 and named after Sir John Emerson, then governor of the state settlement on which Singapore was the main port. You would not want to miss. Standing in the 8-meter tall Merlion is a mythical creature that embodies the vitality and uniqueness of this island nation. It has been welcoming visitors to Singapore since 1975 and looks set to continue to do so through the next several millennia. Shape and size depart from Clarke Quay to Singapore's enchanting southern islands, Kusu, St. John, Sisters, and Nazareth Islands. Crews are available.
Thank you.
enjoyed yourself on board the Singapore motorboat and look forward to seeing you and your friends in the near future. Thank you.
I think I've worked out what happens. Same thing, Jolie.